New research confirms the breakthrough discovery of Dr. Matthias Rath on the true basis of cardiovascular health. It challenges the existing cholesterol dogma. New truth in science has always been difficult to get accepted, especially simple, non-patentable, and thus non-profitable ideas. It took surgeons 70 years to accept that washing their hands would prevent transmission of infection, and decades to accept that antiseptics stop wounds from becoming infected. The examples are endless. Brushing and flossing prevent periodontal disease. The heart circulates the blood, not the lungs. Insects spread disease. Antiseptics stopped wounds from becoming infected. Typhoid was caused by unsanitary water storage. Do we need to wait this long to protect our health this time?